Hello, so we're playing Let's Go Pikachu, and, well, yeah, we're going. Hooray, it worked. Okay, confirm, and I already have that on. Presented by, yes, by, not by.
Viva Pikachu!
Hello. Okay. That was interesting. Well, English begin game. Hello. Yes, mine's a boy. Because it has a straight. Hello! Wait, hello there. Glad to meet you. Glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokémon. My name is Oak. People of whatever that word is, refer to me as your Pokémon professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. If you want to know how people... some people came here with companions of as my followers, myself. I study Pokemon as a professor. Oh yeah, so also, we are playing this game with Colin, my human friend, of course. So, yes, know that. Okay, so, now why don't you tell me about yourself? Okay, what do you look like? Which one should I pick? Wait, no, that's not right. It's not right. Let me get out of this. It's actually capital L. Then we do lowercase e. Okay, lowercase e. And another capital N. And O. And these Pokemon from Professor Oak and become real trainers. But before we do, did you read anything I sent you yesterday? Right, you'd better have checked your computer today. I just read that. What's this?
Pika?
Hi, Pikachu.
Pika!
answer I chose this one. What's the other one? Can I move? Oh, yay! Pikachu! Oh, just one more thing. Now that you two are sitting out as trainers, I'd like to have you or help for something. Take this week with you on your journeys. What is that thing, Professor? This is a Pokédex that I've designed. It automatically records data on your Pokémon you've seen or caught, and it makes an entry for each. It's extremely high-tech tool. Let it aid, Joe Bubba. I want you each to take one with you. You got a Pokédex? Didn't seem like I got a... You know. You'll find you can get very detailed data on your Pokemon by just seeing them. You must catch Pokemon together with most complete data. Make a complete guide of all the Pokemon in the world. Oops, but I'm an old man now, too old to do get the job done by myself. That's why I want you young trainers to fulfill my dream for me. Get moving, you two. This is a great undertaking. Pokemon history. Pokedex, huh? We're gonna meet so many Pokemon, this keep it getting better and better. I'm setting out right now. Let me if you should do the same. If you think you're ready, that is. Definitely ready. Bye! Okay. Oh, how cute this one you got from the professor! What? You caught it yourself? That's amazing! What should you call your new friend? Leninade Jr.? It's a lovely poke!
Pikachu!
My now, my how energetic! I suppose that means you two will be setting off on an adventure today, right? I thought this day might come soon, so I planned ahead and got you this for you. You got a town for it. Map from Mom! You put the town map in your bag. Look up. By using the town map in your bag, you'll always know exactly where you are. Safe travels, dear. You need Len and Adrian to be good to each other. Let's see if Colin can join finally now. Okay, so pause. I said pause. Colin, try pressing every button you can possibly, like, do. Except the one that looks like a picture. B. Press. Press the charts. Huh. It's really odd. No, nothing's happening. A wild Pikachu, wait, am I gonna catch it? Hi, Oddish. Oh. Okay, that is good. Oh, Colin, shake the controller. Alright, you caught an Oddish. Lenny Jr. got XP. When can Colin join? Much has been added to your party. I'm gonna be right back since I'm gonna try to find how to get Colin connected. I'll be right back. Colin's here. Let's go. You have an auto. Catch the run attack. Well, I guess I could have a few. So, wait, I need to check something. Do I have a male Oddish? So I need to check. Wait, oops, I need to go back. Cement. Part. Okay. Let's catch this Oddish. Brought it to the elite's chasing him. The Oddish is chasing him. Oh yeah, it is your Oddish. Oh, there's the other Oddish. Where's the other Oddish? I did not mean to run to that. I don't know. I don't know what I was trying to do. Let's check. Yeah. stop you right there, son. There is a Pokemon team. When you catch Pokemon, try to lose your target. You can take a Pokemon. You'll find that Pokemon. Pokemon will be so happy to have buried you. On them, they become much easier to catch. Let's close it. I probably should have trained my Pokemon a bit before trying a battle like that. This battle's getting some time. Did you enjoy your first battle? Young one made partner Pikachu seems to like it. Bye! Let's go, Colin. Mom. Oh, just like that Pikachu, you two are already looking like great partners, and I've got a perfect little gift for such a great team. Here, take this. You got a sportwear for your friend's big sister. Put the sportswear in your clothing trunk. Try putting that on a Pikachu. No, on Pikachu. You can go on an adventure.
Pikachu!
Hi!
Oh, no, I can only watch as many episodes, it's done.